the feeling now when he is on his way of coming out the bit. Now when he's again stuck behind the bit, try to fix it before it comes that far. Always, it depends on dynamics. Yeah, when the body starts already to swing through a little less. It's always the first sign of the horse getting a little rigid. Cool. That is better. Good decision, absolutely. You feel how he tries to make his stuff sticking, yeah? Close it down. It's always a sign that the back is not working. And out again, drop the contact. It doesn't matter, yeah? Don't worry about it. Just work it out until it works. But hands low, let him take you along a little bit. Take your seat forward when your hands stay low. Yeah, boy. And now ride with it. Softly forward. Softly forward. There. Come on. Keep going. There.